born in captivity makes it impossible for them to stay ever be out in the wild. In order to succeed as a wolf, you must be in a pack, and you are born into that pack. So a general pack structure is the alpha male and the alpha female, and then the rest of the pack are their pups. So it could be a
on their own in the wild and have to be taken out of the wild and either euthanized or brought into captivity. Hidden for these three bears throughout those front rocks is a mixture of fruits and vegetables. Bears are omnivores, so they eat plant-based food sources as well as meat. The meat that the bears here will eat is a mixture of deer, elk, sometimes bison, as well as fish. Our bears here do not hibernate. Bears hibernate when they do not have access to food year-round. Because we're open 365 days a year.
Thank you. Mead was what they used to drink, and
Jackson Hole, Wyoming.